Sunday morning, snowing outside, and niggas still gotta go to work. You know how it is. Now, but I just wanted to say something, man. It's on my mind. You know, whatever you did, I hope everybody do their thing this year, man. Cause I damn sure ain't trying to be like working for somebody all year. That ain't my bag, man. But whatever you decide to do with your life this year, we're just gonna do 1 year plan. Whatever you decide to do with your life this year, just make sure you know what you're in it for. Everything you do has to be accompanied with a reason. Because if you don't know what you're in it for, then you'll forget what you're doing it for. You know, for me, it's family, you know? You know, I got people relying on me. I got a kid, man. I can't be bullshitting this year. And I can't have nobody bullshitting with my time. So, you know, just whatever you do, make sure you know what you're in it for. Or you'll end up forgetting what you're doing it for, you know? Now I've seen some people do some of the craziest shit, yo, just to get ahead, man. Don't be that person, man. You'll never be that person if you stay mindful for what you're in it for. All right, man. Holla at your boy, man. Hopefully everybody make big moves this year, man. And be careful what you put on your mental scale, man. Don't stunt no bullshit this year. If it's small, leave it on the ground, man. And if it's big, pick it up. Holla at me.